My demand was that in this Shahidgarh Masjid there are a lot of signs and symbols of Hindu temple, and to know the actual factual position an advocate commissioner panel is required, and therefore the Honorable Court has accepted my application, allowed my application, and this order has been passed today. Today the Honorable Allahabad High Court has allowed our application where we had demanded for a survey by advocate commissioner, and the Honorable High Court has rejected the arguments of Shahidgarh Masjid where they have said that 711 application should be decided first and advocate commission should not be decided. That argument has been rejected. The court has in principle agreed with our demand that advocate commissioner must be issued. Who will be the advocate commissioner, whether it will be a 3-member panel, what will be the timing of advocate commissioner, what will be the modalities, all these things will be decided on 18 December. My demand was that in this Shahidgarh Masjid there are a lot of signs and symbols of Hindu temple, and to know the actual factual position an advocate commissioner panel is required, and therefore the Honorable Court has accepted my application, allowed my application, and this order has been passed today. Yes, it's a very big important landmark judgment by the Honorable Allahabad High Court.